sir, that you ask her?
Signor Benedict knows then to be your child.
If Signor Leonato be her father, she would not have her head on his shoulders for all to see now, as like him as she is.
I wonder that you'll still be talking to your Benedict. No remarks, you.
But, my dear lady, to stay, are you in living?
It's impossible to stay. She should die when she hath me such food to feed the Signor Benedict. Courtesy itself must convert to disdain if you commit.
Then is courtesy a turncoat? But it is certain I am loved of all ladies, only you excepted. And would I could find in my heart that I had not a hard heart, for truly I love none.
A great advent is to women. I love your humor for that. I'd rather hear my dog bark at a crow than a man's where he loves me.
God, keep your ladyship still in that mind, so some gentleman or other shall escape predestined to scratch his face.
Scratching could not make it worse if choice to place as yours.
See a bachelor of 80 again.